you're very much all right.
So
Good
once
morning, everyone.
again, welcome everyone. Good morning. So we have Punita Kapoor ma'am with us, principal of Delhi Public School, Azad Nagar, Kanpur. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. It was taking some time because of some technical glitch, but yeah. तो मैम, टू बिगिन विथ, पहली चीज कि स्कूल रीओपन हो रहे हैं, बच्चे फिर से आने लगे स्कूल्स में, टीचर्स आर बैक टू यू नो द रूटीन बिफोर दिस पैंडेमिक. सो आर देर एनी हिंड्रेंसेज, एज इन यू नो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट दैट, आर देर एनी डिफिकल्टीज इन टर्म्स ऑफ कि टीचर्स फिर से आ रहे हैं, देर हैज टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ प्रोटोकॉल्स विच नीड्स टू बी केप्ट इन माइंड. सो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट इट, सो हाउ इज स्कूल टेकिंग केयर ऑफ इट?
Actually, it has not been very difficult because teachers were off and on coming for academic work in the last few months. So we teachers, we are all used to the protocols to be followed,
जी
and luckily everybody vaccinated, fourth class vaccinated, support staff, everybody is vaccinated, and everybody is very aware of everything. So right from the school gate, everything starts off. You can't enter without a mask. Then there
ओके
is a thermal check, sanitization, there are foot marks. So all those things are being followed. Social distancing is being followed. There are notices everywhere, everything in place. So teachers, of course, had no problems. And it was only that we had to get the students tuned to the new system.
Yeah.
And it was such a joyous thing to see all the students coming when the government allowed. We were all waiting
Right.
that the students would start coming. And when the students started coming, we really, it was such a happy sight for all of us because we were in complete without them. So
Right.
when they started coming, it was very nice. But the parents are certainly have going on with certain inhibitions right now also at present also. Although things have normalized to a great extent, there is an air of positivity around. Everything is fine. But still, some parents do have some inhibitions. But
Right.
nevertheless, there are students who are coming in large numbers, especially our seniors started coming first of all.
Okay.
And now the juniors are also, following the line. So they're all coming. There is no problem. All the SOPs are being followed. Sanitization is being done timely. And they all know what to do. So
Yeah.
they go to their classroom, they sit, they observe social distancing. Teachers don't allow them to mingle much. They have their
Yeah.
tiffins in class. And they are studying normally. So I won't call it hindrances, but two major things which I have observed is that all the parents should reset all the children.
Yeah.
They should come to school, observe things. Like now we're calling them for physical PTM. So they are observing things themselves. Today also we have
Right.
a PTM in school. So
Right.
they are seeing how much the school is taking care.
Yeah.
And the hint is this, that if all the students don't come, then the teachers, they have to carry on with the hybrid mode. They're teaching in the class, on the camera, as well as they are giving attention to the children who are present offline. So,
Okay.
the teacher has to, learn a new way of teaching now. Again, a new way. Like they learned online, now they have to learn, hybrid,
Yeah.
how to manage that. So, the children who are sitting over there, they are offline. Earlier teachers used to take rounds.
Yeah.
So, now if they have to take rounds, then they have to manage the camera as well. So, that is one major hindrance. So I might say it is a roadblock, a very small roadblock to normalization. So, these are the little things. So it would be very nice if all the children come and we go totally offline. So
Yeah.
that is the main little roadblock, I said. Otherwise, things are good and children have to be brought back, to the normal aspect of learning, where they have to, learn to write a lot again. They have gone off the writing skills.
Yeah.
So they have to learn to write. And so that is it. And I think children are very happy to come to school. Those who are coming, they're very happy. So much so that they are, messaging to their other peers that why don't you come to school? See, we did this in school today. We did that in school today. Ma'am taught this. Ma'am taught that. And we had this little activity as well.
Right.
So they are messaging to their, friends that why don't you come and join? So, overall, it's a very happy, normalization process. But we just hope that everybody comes in. That's it.
My the other thing I wanted to ask about was this, the consent thing, right? Because I think Abhibi, there are parents and there are students who aren't coming to schools, and teachers have to manage the curriculum, like, you know, 3 days, maybe the online platform. As you said, you talked about the hybrid model. So your message to all the parents who aren't, you know, who are still not prepared to send their wards to schools, also to the students, ma'am.
Like, I would just say that, like, have faith, feel positive, come to school, observe what is going on there, and like, see how the things are going on. And we've even had, you know, some doctor parents coming for the PTMs and all.
Okay.
So they have been advising the other parents, and not even doctor parents, the other parents also, they have been talking to other parents that dekhiye school bhejiye, it is so nice. Like, children are learning such a lot. I don't have to teach my daughter when she comes back home.
Right.
Like, in the online, like, she was either concentrating or not, so I had to teach a lot. But now, when they're coming to school, she's coming all prepared from school, so it's becoming relatively easier for me. So, like, some of our doctor parents have offered to conduct webinars for all the parents
Okay.
to assure them that, some of them are in government hospitals. They want to assure the other parents that, like, right now, everything is very fine. And it is a very good opportunity for the children to join back school. So that is the kind of a thing that we can just propose to the parents. They should basically come to school and see how we are working at it. Like,
Right.
the few who have still not joined. You know, that
Yeah.
Yeah. Of course, we are with them. We are supporting them.
Yes.
We are still giving them the online help, and the teachers are all prepared. You know, all, as it is, teachers have become used to the 24/7 module. So
Right.
anytime parents or students need help, they are ready to help.
Right. Right. Punita ma'am, any SOP decided, if we talk about any emergency, let's say if somebody is not well or a student is not well, so how are we taking care of such a situation?
Our school infirmary is all prepared.
Okay.
Plus, we immediately make a call if a student is slightly unwell or
all
not
right.
feeling good about anything. So we immediately message the parents and they come on and they take care of it. And the school infirmary is all prepared. Plus, we have a tie-up with the hospital,
All
like
right.
we used to have in the normal days also. So
Okay.
there is nothing to fear as such. Yeah.
Okay.
We are
Well,
very much on our toes.
I just want to add here one thing, that small request to all the students who aren't feeling well or who feel that, you know, they are not well. They should not, I mean, rather they should not go to school, and, you know, I mean, they should avoid going to school or maybe to any other, you know, gathering wala place.
They do message their teachers, they write
Okay.
their application online, and the
Okay.
parents also contact the teacher. He's slightly unwell today, so as a precautionary measure, I'm not sending. Like earlier, if you had a cold, there
Yeah.
was no problem, you could manage to come to school. But now, since the COVID days, everybody's very careful. So, ma'am, I have a slight cold, I'm not coming to school, I'll come tomorrow. So that's perfectly fine.
राइट राइट मैम, थर्ड वेव की भी यू नो बात है, और मतलब पीपल आर एक्चुअली, जो बच्चे अभी नहीं आ रहे या जो पेरेंट्स का एक कंसर्न है वो थर्ड वेव को लेकर के, सो व्हाट आर योर व्यूज हियर एंड व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट इट?
See, like, just like I've been, you know, saying, like, we are all, you know, very positive right now that the third wave just might not come. But
Absolutely.
it's only this simple time which might, you know, ignite the third wave, because people
Yeah.
will mingle a lot more than they normally do, or rather they have started avoiding mingling. But like, markets are going to be busy, people are going to meet each other a lot,
Yeah.
so might be going to be a spread. So regarding that third wave, like, see, schools are tuned, teachers are tuned, everybody has become very learned, everybody is tech savvy, we can do any mode, online, offline, you just have to tell us. So
Right.
everybody is well prepared, so we can switch over to the online mode. And in school, we are taking maximum care, like I told you, so that it does not spread at all. Like, and as soon as the vaccination for the children arrives, we'll be very happy to see all our students also getting vaccinated.
Yes.
Teachers are all set.
Yeah.
It won't be a very difficult thing to manage the third wave if it arrives. Till the phase lasts, we'll go again online. We are all prepared. We know everything, how to
राइट
do
राइट पुनीता मैम, वैक्सीनेशन की अभी आपने बात बोली, तो इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द वैक्सीनेशन ड्राइव फॉर ऑल द स्टाफ, यू नो मे बी द ग्राउंड स्टाफ, द टीचर्स और द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, सो डीपीएस की बात करें, आपकी ब्रांच की बात करें, तो किस तरीके से आर दे ऑल डबल वैक्सीनेटेड, या सारे जैब्स जो है वो सबके लग चुके हैं? आई मीन
CBSE and the inspectorate of schools.
ओके
Like we have to send them our data. We have to send them our data. And data means we have to have the certificates,
Okay.
vaccination certificates of everyone. So
All
we
right.
have a file ready of
Okay.
all the teachers who are vaccinated. They have to compulsorily send their certificates to the office. And the file is ready. And we have mailed the same to the CBSE, to the inspectorate of schools. And the inspectorate has arranged camps also for the teachers,
Okay.
for all the schools in the district. So like teachers who could not manage to get vaccinated earlier, they have visited those camps. The support staff has visited those camps and everybody is duly vaccinated and everybody is very aware of it. Now people are scared because they are working themselves.
Right.
So like we have to maintain records. So there is no question of not being vaccinated.
Right.
We have to maintain.
Right. So parents and students who are listening to us right now, maybe later when they'll watch this video, it's a, you know, good news for everybody, because jinko bhi ye dar hai ki vaccination ko lekar ke, to yahan pe I think, as you said, that the file is ready. So I'm really sure that this is a good news for all the parents, that now who are not sending their wards yet, now ab wo bhej sakte hain school mein bachchon ko.
So the data is there, only we just need to wear a badge on our shoulder that I am vaccinated.
Okay. 18, 19 months students are back to the that routine of going to schools, being in schools for four, five hours. So obviously that needs a lot of push, क्योंकि 18 महीने बच्चों बच्चे घर के अंदर, और सब कुछ the virtual platform was there. So if we talk about their being active, as in you know, co-curricular activities हैं, sports हैं, तो क्या are there, I mean students को क्या बहुत ज्यादा push करना पड़ रहा है? They are already willing to be back to the routine before the pandemic.
They had such a long sabbatical, I can say, that now they know what is school and what staying at home means. Like, you know, they rather at home, like being segregated from their friends and, you know, being almost alone and just talking online to anybody on the phone. So like, I mean, they're children. They want to, you know, meet their friends.
Yeah.
They want to come to school. The school is so beautiful. It is so large. You know, at least if they are not going regularly to the playground, at least they can see the lush green, you know, surroundings.
Yeah.
And they feel good coming to school. And like, it gives us so much of joy, the teachers. It gives us so much of joy to see those children, you know, walking in a line and, you know, being very disciplined, sitting in class, raising their hands, answering questions. So, I mean, the students who are coming, they are all very happy. We don't have to push them for anything.
Yeah.
They are willingly participating. In fact, we have started, you know, all the schools have started with some inter-school competitions and all. So, like, children are willingly getting prepared. Somebody's preparing dance. Somebody's preparing music. Somebody is, you know, even preparing sports.
Yeah.
So they are taking part in all the activities. But of course, we are taking enough care that, you know, we should not upset the COVID protocol.
Right.
Within the precautions, they are taking part in everything very happily.
Okay.
They are really enjoying the school. Yeah.
Ma'am, last 2 years se jin bachon ne apna 12th pass out kiya hai, what's your message to all of them? स्पेशली ये जो पैंडेमिक के टाइम के क्लास 12 पास आउट्स हैं।
हाँ, लाइक यस, वेरी ट्रू, बट यू नो द रिजल्ट्स हैव बीन वेरी बैलेंस्ड, बिकॉज़ यू नो द डेटा व्हिच वी सेंड टू द बोर्ड टू कंप्यूट द रिजल्ट्स वाज बेस्ड ऑन देयर यू नो ऑफलाइन एग्जाम्स एज वेल, क्लास 11 ऑफलाइन एग्जाम्स एज वेल. सो हियर दे हैड कम लास्ट ईयर टू गिव देयर एग्जाम्स. So it was not entirely something which was, you know, like a gift to them. They did work for it. And I mean, it was, especially where our school is concerned, like those who had topped our class 10 results, they were the toppers of our class 12 results as well. Not because, you know, we somehow, you know, created that result for them, but it was a very natural, you know, observation that their performance was certainly better, whether it was online or offline, as compared to the others.
Right.
So, like, children, like, we trust our schooling, right? Most of the children are with us right from their playgroup classes.
Yeah.
So, from playgroup, whatever we have taught them, like, would not go in vain. We certainly feel that they are going to do very well.
Right.
And I would give my message to my class 12 students that you have proved yourself, you have a lot of potential, your school has groomed you. Go out and prove it. Keep the flag flying high. I would just give them this.
Right. Yeah. So before I conclude, Punita ma'am, I always ask this to all the principals, because ye teachers ke liye, in fact sabhi ke liye education usme chahe administration ho chahe teachers uske liye unke liye bahut zyada challenging time raha hai. Aur abhi jaise aapne bataya ki schools khul bhi gaye hain aur abhi bhi challenges jo hai wo hai, matlab every day teachers are learning something or the other. So your message to, you know, not only the teachers of Delhi Public School Azad Nagar but the entire teacher fraternity, so what's your message for them?
See, I believe personally that challenges only make us stronger, they make us better. So, like, it has been such a great growth, such a great growth. Who knew how to use these online tools and
right.
to teach online? Like, you know, some of our senior teachers, whom you would, you know, never expect to learn new things. Like,
yeah.
it happens, like,
yeah.
they are near their retirement. But they are doing exceedingly well. They picked up so well that, you know, sometimes if, you know, I ask them, "Are ma'am, how are you going to do this?" "Okay, ma'am, we are going to do it like this. We learnt it. We know how to do it."
Right.
So, like, it has been a time of individual growth.
Yes.
Teachers have become, you know, very well-rounded at this time. And I'm so proud of my staff. They've done so well. So, and they'll continue to, you know, take in more challenges because, you know, and one thing more is there that we have each other's support,
yeah.
like our computer department. You know, they would go out of the way to help everyone, ma'am. And they would make videos, you know, of, you know, how to go into a particular process. And they would, you know, send it online and they would be available for the teacher's help all the time. So we support each other and just get along. So it was a very good thing to learn, and further also, if we have more challenges, we're definitely going to learn. Yeah. We're never going to give up. We're going to do our best.
Thank you so much, Punita ma'am, for the time you have given, I mean, for this talk show, and thank you everybody who watched us live right now.
Thank you so much, Prerna. It was a pleasure talking to you. And love to everybody who was watching.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye-bye.